You're aware that Warwick has got an image problem. The police department in Warwick has an image problem.
Yes, sir.
And since you've been here before, what do you plan on doing on correcting that?
You just got to change people's perception of the law enforcement here in Warwick.
Uh-huh. And how do you do that?
One day at a time.
How do you change the statewide perception?
That's going to take a couple of years to do.
Uh-huh. What is your number one priority?
The citizens in the community.
And do you have any staff plans, or are you just kind of living by the moment right now?
Right now, I don't have any right now. There may be some in the near future.